How to get an internship at the Lakme Fashion Week. Hello everyone, it's Yanushka. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be all about interning at the Lakme Fashion Week. For those of you who are not aware, Lakme Fashion Week is actually one of the biggest fashion weeks that happen in our country. Ye saal mein do baar hota hai, once for the spring summer season and once for the festive winter season. It usually goes on for like 5 days to a week and usually Mumbai mein hota hai. Is saal bhi Mumbai mein hi ho raha hai. And for those of you who have been following me here for a while would know that I have interned at the Lakme Fashion Week twice when I was a student. मैंने बहुत सारे ऐसे vlogs भी बनाए हैं. I also attended Lakme Fashion Week quite a few times when I was not interning, I was just a visitor. So I'm gonna make a playlist and put down all the vlogs so that all of you can watch it. Actually did not intern under Lakme, मैंने दो different designers के under intern किया था जो अपने collections उस time Lakme Fashion Week में showcase कर रहे थे. जो पहला वाला किया था वो अगस्त 2019 में था और जो दूसरा वाला किया था वो February 2020 में था, right before the pandemic. So I keep on getting questions कि Lakme Fashion Week में internship करते कैसे हैं. So I'm gonna answer that in today's video. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. So first and foremost, it is very important for you to be on location when you're applying for an internship at the Lakme Fashion Week. और जैसे कि मैंने बोला कि Lakme Fashion Week मुंबई में होता है, so they usually prefer candidates who are based in Mumbai or who are in Mumbai at the moment. Also, designers prefer that you have a fashion background or you are currently pursuing a fashion degree for you to apply for this internship. Speaking about how you can actually apply for this internship, it's very very easy. Fashion week ke start hone ke 1-2 weeks pehle, designers jo apne collections showcase kar rahe hain, unki puri list nikal jati hai Lakme Fashion Week ke official page pe. So you guys can easily access that. I think it's already out for this season. So all you got to do is make out ki kaun se designers apne कलेक्शंस शोकेस कर रहे हैं Lakme Fashion Week पे, और फिर आप इन डिजाइनर्स के इंस्टाग्राम पेज पे जा सकते हो और हर एक लेबल, हर एक ब्रांड, हर एक डिजाइनर के इंस्टाग्राम पेज पे उनका ईमेल ऑलरेडी लिस्टेड होता है. आई विल पुट अ स्क्रीनशॉट समवेयर आउट हियर. इट्स ऑलवेज लिस्टेड ऑन देयर अकाउंट. क्लिक ऑन दैट ईमेल बटन एंड हिट देम अ मेल दैट यू वांट टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस इंटर्नशिप. तो आप अच्छे से अपना कवर लेटर लिखो, मेक श्योर टू अटैच योर रेज्यूमे, योर पोर्टफोलियो, मेक श्योर टू लेट देम नो अबाउट your any relevant experience that you have. इसके बाद if they like your application, they'll get back to you. Or usually इसके बाद एक telephonic interview होगा. And if you get selected, you might have to do some assignments as well and submit them. And that's all about it. That's how I got my internship at the Lakme Fashion Week both the times. This was something that I did by myself. मुझे खुद से ये internships मिले थे. My college did not help me with it. So yeah, and also before ending this video, I just wanted to put across one thing, which is that आप इस perspective से वहाँ पे मत जाओ कि you'll go there, you'll have fun, you'll watch all the fashion shows that happen. Yes, you do get to watch a few fashion shows if you are lucky while you're interning at the Fashion Week, but that shouldn't be your priority. Your priority should be, you know, making the most out of this internship. This is also a great opportunity for you to network within the fashion industry. So yeah, just make the most out of it. That's all about for today's video. In case if you have any questions, aap unko comment section pe dal do. I'll get back to all of your queries as soon as I can. In case if this video helped, you know what to do. Make sure to like, share and subscribe. Make sure to follow me on my Instagram. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, bye.